Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Grand Theft Auto Story Mode. Today we're gonna play our old friend, Mr. the Monster of Visit. Yeah, I went there. Alright. Shut up. I've got real life. I didn't do that. Did you come to your house, bitch? I'm doing it in the wheel. Bitch, you fucking whore. Where's it though? Tears are fucking a-holes. Come on. Yeah, I'm sure they'll let you.
What is this shit?
I'll tell you what this shit is. I think it's my fucking wife again. Went around the woman too. There's not his revenge. They fucking your wife too. I agree. You entitled piece of shit. Fuck you. You entitled piece of shit. Fuck yourself. The fuck is that blue dot? This is not legal at all. I think it goes without saying. Oh. Dang it. Bang. God damn it, I hit one. Oh. The fuck was that, Michael? Oh, I'm gonna be cops. Come on, man. I didn't shoot anybody. I tried to, but almost didn't kill him. We're gonna take that to the Jesse. Okay, the fridge, the room, the room. Almost doesn't count. That's not my guy to him. Anyway. Oh, on the red light. The red light. The red light too. Oh shit. I turned one over to the right. Okay. Take a piss out of the house. Is that what you're gonna do? Okay. Now this is the Gamos' house. I don't really think of that. I just wanted to call Lester fuck the kid. And I succeeded. Anyway. And then he's out of the fuck. I'd say that the Gamos' house. Anyway. I don't think it's Lester's house, so I'm gonna give up. Okay, that's it.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what? Give me a minute.
Fuck you, Lester.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean... I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Yeah, well, since you put it like that.
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert.
That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
I think he's not looking there because it's obviously not plugged in.
Was there something else?
Okay. I was about to say, but where? Where's my car at? Oh. Alright. Maybe I'll take that out of the driveway. I'm going to say, fuck you. Do you want me to listen to that one? I know. So this thing is kind of fine. I don't know, mate. There's a left turn here. Oh, stupid fire truck. Get out of the way. You. There's some guy going here. Totally legal. I missed that one. Totally legal. Kids going 70 at a truck. Don't point to that problem. Hey, you can do it without even doing it and find out how tall the building is. She only reused in 2 years.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
You look like a fucking faggot. What was that?
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye.
Thanks. If I don't get the job, I'm burning the first time. No, what was I gonna do? Fucking triangle. Bullshit. Get the hose on.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you wanna run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Wow. I was like, I didn't forget how to drive. Oh, you go like this, go like that. Don't worry, that's totally legal. I don't know why I thought it was totally legal. This is totally legal. This is totally legal. This is totally legal. Okay, saying something wrong. I'm saying I'm gonna get legal thing. Oh, I'm gonna be my friend's computer. You can get idols in the mail. GTA, I have consumers. I have no nobody would use them. Maybe it does have them, I don't know. About that. Possibility. That's how you park, by the way. You can park machine while you park on the lines. This is in Ohio, you do. Apparently. You can't park, you know, this shit in Ohio.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything. Even evangelizing.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Got any antivirus
software? I think so.
Bought
behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups.
This is my point, you fucking dumbasses.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Guess I gotta close the rest of them down.
Oh, wow.
You want a massage?
I'm gonna cut the audio on here.
My hands are free.
They gotta send me on another one of those seminars. There you go. How about I run the antivirus software?
Fuck you.
My glitch fixing is gonna be way down today.
Alright.
Scanning.
You wanna take a break for some air guitar? Give me the wink, bro.
Right.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things not safe for work from that one?
Stupid. Like, nothing in the middle.
Have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be clean, dude.
Okay.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye now.
I don't know what I'm saying. Blue screens, get off the fucking porn. Just saying.
Put back, dig back.
Ow.
And this is the same video as you fucked up by it. Or not, I watched you fucked up, actually not that. Getting fucked up. Then 3 hours fixing the fucking thing. Because I had software on it that I couldn't fucking erase. Because it had to be reactivated. And we didn't have the activation code for it.
I'll buzz you out.
Yeah. She didn't fucking bother. Say, like, fuck you, man. Fucking your name. You're fucking dumb enough. Boom. She's gonna lie about it. Fucking ain't gonna roll it anymore.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Hey, Michael. Hold on. I domed ya!
Lester. The thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend.
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which...
That's what I was saying. Listen to fucking people watching my porn. I mentioned. Try to lie about it. And they say, well, I was just sitting there, my mouth started moving. And then I moved my mouth and just said, files are encrypted. I'm like, okay, buddy. First of all, those viruses don't tend to spread over the network. It's possible to spread over the network. Those viruses don't tend to, though. Second of all, yeah. No. She didn't make sense in general. And so yeah, I think there's a fucking matter. Anyway. Alright, let's change the channel. Please welcome Mr. J. Norris to the stage. How is he?
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carolina. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full on weapons grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process.
Wow.
We have one of the youngest workforces
in the world.
That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary. Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stage off 24/7. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello.
Oh! Jesus! Whoa!
Goodbye, Jay Norris. Whoa! And we took cutting the signal off. No. Yeah. Quit hitting the bomb. That's an option, probably. Alright, up here we go.
That was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing.
You know the score?
Oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Oh, wait. I want to go too. I'm going to go here. Here it is. Make sure. And then, hey. Alright. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Gotta get that button set off. And, yeah, until next time. Take it easy.